Would or could the U.S. move militarily?
And the worst fear of every...
150 empty factories.
To prevent Iran from making a nuclear weapon.
Veterans, you would think the president would want to keep them employed. He doesn't.
All we need to do is lighten up and have our fun.